It is time for another season of one of ABC's most loved shows, Extreme Makeover Home Edition, and it all gets started tonight with a 2-hour season premiere. And we are joined this morning by some of the people who make it all happen. Eduardo Sol and Tracy Hutson, good morning to you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
First of all, tonight's episode, I understand, is about a single mom fulfilling the dying wish of her sister. Tell us about this family.
Yeah, Felicia Jackson had made a promise to her sister. Her sister, unfortunately, was ill and died of cancer. And she promised that she would take care of her kids. And we're talking about 10 kids, 10 nieces and nephews. And she already had 4 children of her own. So now you find this woman, a single mom, raising 14 kids, barely able to keep this family together. So we're going to go in and help them out just a little bit.
Wow. Tell us about their house. I know you can't give too much away, but 14 kids, I would imagine it would be hard to have a house that could have that many kids be comfortable. Tell us about a glimpse of the before and the after.
Well, the before is pretty grim. When we got there, they were actually living in a hotel. And she was on the brink of losing some of these kids to the foster system. So that's what we find when we get there. Obviously, the house that we give them that they end up in, it's going to be something that's going to work for the entire family. And most importantly, it's going to be a home that's been deeded by the community and a place where the family will all be able to stay together.
And being a part of something like this, I know the times that I've watched this show, a lot of times when you all are watching the tape, it's very emotional as you see their story. Was it the same for you with this family?
Absolutely. Especially a story like this. I mean, I can't imagine, all of a sudden having to have the responsibility of taking care of so many kids. These kids are wonderful. I have to say they're the most amazing kids possible. And I think that Felicia is a testament to what it means to be a good parent in a really big way. I mean, I don't have kids myself, so I can't even imagine. Well, Tracy, you have a couple of kids. And so
yeah,
it's like
2, and it's tough, but I have a sister and she has kids, so I can understand why she immediately jumped on board and wanted to be their legal guardian. So family is the most important thing.
Is this family the largest or one of the largest families that you've helped on the show?
I think it may be the largest. We've helped out quite a few families that are nice size, but
yeah,
I think
10
15,
kids plus parents.
Yeah,
I think
this is
12
a big one.
Is the biggest. So yeah.
Now, we've seen the crews come to Kansas City 3 times here.
Yes.
For different makeovers. It's been really incredible to see everything come together, and most of all to watch the community come together, all the people that come out. Does that continue to surprise you or inspire you, just how many people come out, how caring people are?
Absolutely.
Definitely. You make lifelong friends and you get to hear everyone's story or how they're connected to the family or how they're not connected to the family at all. And they just heard that we were in town and they just want to be a part of something as remarkable as this. And it never ceases to amaze me how wonderful people are.
We couldn't do it otherwise. That's one thing that people have to understand. It's like we're just there sort of representing this whole bundle of energy that comes from the community. And in Kansas City, I mean, you guys showed it to us again and again and again. It's all about the community coming out to make sure that we're able to help these families or it wouldn't happen.
And this is season 6. Does it surprise you that this keeps getting bigger and bigger and so many people continue to watch, keeps coming back? Does that surprise you? What do you think it is that makes this such a success?
I think people really honestly like to watch good things happen to people. I think that there is hope for humanity and it's contagious and it's a positive show. It's a show that you can sit down and watch with your kids. And I'm fortunate to just be involved with the show. But I'm just proud that there's television like this on air. It's crazy to think that we have been on for 6 seasons. We look back and
we
season
hear it,
1.
It's like season 6.
I know it's just been, such a whirlwind, but it's just amazing. And you're right, it does. It keeps getting bigger and better. And, I think when people hear that we are in town, it's a more recognizable entity. They just think, oh, okay, they're back in town. Let's go. Let's donate some time or bring the kids out to cheer the family on when they come home. It's a really neat thing to be involved with.
Well, you can catch it right here tonight on Channel 9. The 2-hour season premiere of Extreme Makeover Home Edition starts tonight at 6 o'clock right here on Channel 9. Thank you so much for being here this morning.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.
And we'll be right back.